I'd like to introduce the rest of the group at this time. We're the Smothers brothers, and this is on my right is my younger brother who plays the bass and sings the tenor parts in the arrangement.
Over here.
You're over on my right. It's my younger brother who plays the bass and sings pays attention in the back over there. It's my younger brother, Dickie Smothers, who plays the bass. And a lot of times people will ask us, they'll come up and say, you're not really brothers, are you? You just say that because you're singing and you're not really brothers. You just, are you not actually really brothers, are you? They ask us that. Also,
well, we are brothers. I know we're real brothers.
And in downstairs in the place downstairs, after show, lady comes, she grabbed me and she said, you might be brothers, but your name isn't Smothers, is it? That's a funny name, and then you just made up that name to make it rhyme because you're boy siblings and you're singing, and it's not really your name. Smothers is a stupid name. That's our real name, Smothers.
Down in the valley, the valley so low, hang your head over, hear the wind blow, hear the wind blow, love.
They hold the exciting camel races to commemorate June 3rd, where hundreds and thousands of the Uruguayans go out annually every year on June 3rd to watch the fastest It's exciting moving camel races and excitement.
So one hump camels.
One hump camel races, excitement. You probably be caught up in the excitement, probably. Maybe.
Tzena, 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 Habanetoena, Pyalim, Vamoshava. Alna, 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 Tikna, Vena, Mi Ben Haile, Lishtava.
Join us as we go back to the years, back to 1920, where the flapper era and prohibition, and no drinking, and the excitement of the happiness of the roaring 20s. Fly with us in your imagination.
That's where the folk songs were written.
SOS, SOS, Captain, we are lost. Our ship is floundering in the sea by wind and rain, we're tossed. Lifeboats here, lifeboats there, hear the shrieks and groans. The captain shouts, all hands on deck, and hear a mournful moan. Oh, how I wish I was in Peoria, Peoria, tonight. Oh, how I miss those gals in Peoria, Peoria, tonight.
Why did I ever roam with sailor boys? I should have stayed back home in Illinois.
Oh, how I wish I was in Peoria, Peoria, tonight. On the freeways we must drive, much to our chagrin, in our tiny foreign car, so small and made of tin. Other cars go speeding past so fast that they could fly. Just before the dreadful crash, you'll hear this mournful cry. Oh, how I wish I was in Peoria, Peoria, tonight. Oh, how I miss those gals in Peoria, Peoria, tonight. Why, you can pick those morning glorias right off the sidewalks of Peoria. Oh, how I wish I was in Peoria, Peoria, tonight.
We like to change the pace again from the high point of excitement, like. We like
out
to do a ballad at this time. A ballad entitled Maraicha.
What?
Maraicha. Maraicha is an Israeli folk song describing
Israeli
the wind.
Wait a minute, Israel is not Israeli.
It's an Israeli
it's
folk
Dutch
song.
It's Dutch. Tommy, Maraicha is Dutch. It's from Holland. It's an old Dutch folk song from Holland. They call the wind Maraicha. It's from Holland.
It's an old Dutch folk song.
Right.
From the Israeli section of Holland.
Keep it up.
And it tells how important the wind plays in working the windmills in this section of Holland. And it's also a love story. And the fact that this young couple, very much in love, trip gaily up a grass-covered slope, hand in hand, to have a picnic underneath one of the windmills. And the sky was blue, and love shone out of their young eyes as they
went and had their picnic underneath one of the windmills. And after the picnic was over, the young man went away and left his girl underneath the windmill. He just went away and left her underneath the windmill after the picnic was over. And then he came back later, and she got caught in the blades.
Oh, wait a minute. That's terrible.
She's all right now.
Fine.
Way out here they've got a name for rain and wind and fire.
The rain is Tess, the fire is Joe,
and they call the wind Mariah.
Mariah blows the stars around and sets the clouds to flying.
Mariah makes the mountain sound
like folks was up there dying. Mariah, Mariah, they call the wind Mariah.
Before I knew Mariah's name and heard her wail and whining, I had a gal and she had me, and the sun was always shining. Oh, oh, oh.
But then one day I left my gal, I left her far behind me.
And now I'm lost, so golden lost, not even God can find me. Mariah,
they've got a name for rain and fire only. But when you're lost and all alone, well, there ain't no name for lonely.
Well, I'm a lost and lonely man without a star to guide me.
Mariah, blow my love to me. I need my gal beside me. Mariah, Mariah, Mariah.